everybody. My name is Suzanne Kohler. I am a lifelong Bedford resident, and I own Suzanne & Company here in Bedford, which is a real estate team, and we work in residential real estate, and we love it. What do I enjoy most about having a business in Bedford, I would say, is just the community. I feel like everybody's so supportive. I just was talking about this with clients earlier, like what a small town it is. It still has that small town feel. Everybody kind of knows everybody. So my number one favorite thing about being in real estate, it's definitely the relationships. It's just, again, I mean, I have lifelong friendships I've made with people, and I get a kick out of it. Like, I have a lot of friends to this day where I was actually the listing agent and they were the buyer, so we had a little bit of a, you know, I don't say adversarial, but, you know, we're on different sides when we first met, and it didn't matter. You know, we just kicked off a great friendship. So I really love the people and the relationships and problem solving. So that's a big part of what we do. Is people come to us, they're often very overwhelmed, they don't know where to start. We deal with a lot of downsizing clients right now, and that has a whole other host of challenges for people, and it feels really good to be able to help them and say, we have a plan, we can take it one step at a time. So helping people reach their goals is very rewarding alongside those relationships too. I would love to see Bedford have more of a bustling downtown. I think we're missing like that. We have the Minuteman Diner, which is awesome, but just a little independent coffee shop where you pop in and grab a coffee rather than a chain would be awesome. I think having a lot of arts and music in the community is great, so Bedford TV is a great resource. But just, I'd like to see Bedford expand on what we have, which is just this homegrown community. And if there's anything that we could do as a community to encourage more businesses to come, I think we've all been kind of wondering what's been going on with all the vacant storefronts and things like that. So Bedford has so much to offer, so if there's any way that we can bring some of us together that have like-minded, like, could we ever have a town pool? Could we have a bandstand? You know, some of these things that we dream of would be really fun to just keep, you know, enhancing what's already an awesome town.